Hey everybody, it's Darren Wright in the WOWO Newsroom with a look at your top stories. We've got an update on the City of Fort Wayne's enforcement of Indiana's curfew law. Plus, a Fort Wayne official thinks the City Council needs to be more efficient and what his suggestion is for doing that. And a man driving below the speed limit caused a bit of a backup on I-69. Those stories and more all afternoon on 1190 WOWO and 107.5 FM and all day at WOWO.com.